Hi everyone, this is Arnotaurus, and we're here for my 6th episode of Let's Play Minecraft. As you see, I did a little of roof work, and I made a little wall right here. But I need windows, and because I don't have any windows, I think I have iron. I will go and get some sand that we can melt later on to use as glass for my windows, for my window in my house, in my crib. Okay, I see some sand there, but I think I will get, I'm going to get my did I have a bat? Yeah, I think so. Oh shit. La 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 la. I can't run anymore, I have no food. Awesome. Oh, ha ha ha. Come here, chicky. Yes. Okay, so, and there's even a pig there. Ha ha ha. Slaughter him. Let's, okay, one. Yeah. That one. Yeah. Yeah, okay, raw chicken. I think I need like maybe 30 sand, I'm not sure. I think that will be enough. Oh, that one fast. 28 already. Right, we'll finish this up. And it's already getting dark. Already. Okay. We got all sand. 42. More than enough. Let's run. Oh, and there's even a sheep there. But I'm not going to kill it. I don't want to kill any sheep anymore. Oh. Oh shit. We die. Okay. It may not be good, but still give me some food, boss. Okay. I'm first going to put. Oh. Oh oh. Right here. Amazing. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, that was exactly what I thought. My thing. I, in fact, need an extra furnace. One, two. And again, I'm losing health. Amazing, really. I didn't do anything. Okay, I will sleep in a second. Wood like this. Okay, let's sleep. So I want to talk with you guys about this new game coming out for PlayStation 4, which is recently announced. I think Wednesday. I think yesterday. No, I'm not sure anymore. But anyway, it's that one game. The name is Watch Dogs, and it's just, I'll put the link in the description, but of the trailer, because it's just an amazing game, and when it comes out, I'm pretty sure I will make videos on it. So if you want to see any videos about it, subscribe to my channel. When the game comes out, I think I will be one of the first playing the game. It's just, when I saw the graphics and the game story, the storyline, I immediately assumed that that was in fact one of the best games that I have ever seen made by Ubisoft. You can see that it's made by the same people that made the Assassin's Creed game, because it has in fact the movements in Assassin's Creed are pretty much the same as in the game. So okay, but that's enough. More info will come later. So oh shit, creeper bitch. No. Yeah. Where are my torches to light this shit up? Okay, extra coal, always good. Oh my god. Options, music's 100. But I can hear, I can't just hear the music. Strange, but. Another creeper! And another creeper! Oh my god. I hope they didn't see me. Oh my god. What am I going to do? Let's just go and kill them. Yeah, that on the one should. Yeah, that's what I wanted to see. Oh, iron ore. Yeah, I like when I find iron ore. Diamond would be better, but pretty pleased when I find some iron ore. Okay, chop the coal. And here we go. Let's go a little deeper. Oh, we already came this way previous time. Can remember, it's been a little while since I played. Oh no, stay away. No. Is there nothing to do around here? Nothing. Well, let's go down. Let's fly through the water. Yep. Oh, there's an exit right there. We should probably keep moving on. Oh, that's cool. That's an iron ore again. Nice. Oh, much iron ore. Nice. Can't remember this cave. And again a creep. How is it possible? Came across any skeletons or zombies, but only creepers. Ah, here we are. Die, zombies, die. Okay, blaze a torch. And again, iron ore. Okay. For those of you who liked the montage that I did on the MW Modern Warfare 3 Frag, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Frag, I uploaded recently. Other frags are coming, but I'm waiting for my friend to upload them on his YouTube channel. Like I said in the description. No. Oh shit, and the spider, he can reach me apparently. And the skeleton. Fuck you, dirty skeleton. I'm a skeleton hunter. See me? I'm a skeleton hunter. Okay. What else do we have? A creeper. And the way to hell. Okay, so I think that my minutes are coming to an end. So I have to say goodbye, guys, and hope to see you for my next episode. Give it a comment, give it a like. Bye.